Hello, this is Casey Vlogs, and this is gonna be my first ever vlog, and I'm just really excited to just to show you my day and basically do all the things that I just normally do. So yeah, also I want to show you something. So I haven't showed you in any of my videos that I actually have a dog. It's called Milo, and 2 years old in dog years. 14, which is my age, and he's so cute. I really love him so much. So he's just been chilling here today because he's not feeling that well. Yep, he's just saying hi to you, and he's yawning. Oh, so he's not feeling that well. So yeah, this is my first ever vlog, and I'm just really happy about it. And yeah, I hope you really enjoy the video. So I've just been sorting out my all my video, well not my videos, my laptop, just putting everything in it and stuff like that. And that behind me is, says something, you probably can read it, but this is my sister's room. And if you ask why I've got toys in my room, it's basically because my sister plays in my room quite a lot. Yes, quite a lot. So I'm gonna go downstairs and get a snack. So today I haven't been really doing that much. I woke up about 11 o'clock and I've kind of just been chilling with Milo, just playing with him. But obviously he's not that well. Sorry about that. He's not that well, so yeah, let's get a sneakers better. Also, I want to talk about my Musical.ly. So I've got a Musical.ly, if you want to follow it, my name is MagicK1122, and yeah, comment down below if you want me to start Instagram for my YouTube, because I've just been thinking about it, and I really don't know if I should do it or not, so thanks. Hey, I literally just done the cinnamon challenge. It wasn't that nice, obviously. And yeah, also I forgot to say, before I was playing with my sister in the morning, because you know I play with my sister. It's just fun. She's playing Lego, and yeah. So the cinnamon challenge is, you know, a good video to put on. So yeah, I'm going out soon, so that's gonna be in my vlog, so I'll see you guys later. I'm just gonna play with Milo. He's literally just lying straight, so this is his favourite toy right now, so let's play with Milo. Milo, what's this? What's this? What's this? Basically, first you need to get his attention, and then he'll play with it. Oh, I don't think he wants to play with it. Are you not doing it for the video? Huh? No? Nope. Not working. Well, it's fine. We'll play later once you're feeling better. Oh, so your best friend? So yeah, looks like he doesn't want to play. Sorry that I haven't really done that much in this vlog, just like kind of just vlogging, just in the house. I will be getting out soon, but not yet. And basically I've just been reading Naruto, it is amazing. So, and I've just been checking on YouTube, just literally all of that. And the cinnamon challenge is up. So yeah. I'm just basically just at home for just vlog for a little bit. Oh wow, that didn't work. Wait, I'm gonna like put that over here. say about this? The video is mostly just talking. There you go. Okay. Right. 3, 2. It's fun. Oh. It's a good day, 'cause it's Saturday. Yeah. I might go outside for a little bit because it's a really nice day. Just been watching basically YouTube all day. So yeah, let's go downstairs. I don't know where Milo's went. I think he is somewhere. It's alright day today. It's not as sunny as it's been lately. Oh, that's wet. Must have been raining. So yeah, kind of just been staying in. It's actually really cool, so I'm gonna go back in. Oh. Now my hair just like went all crazy. Let's go and find Milo. Wait a minute. Oh, and he gets to the finish line. What's the matter? Do you want to go outside? Just letting Milo outside. There you go. This vlog is either going to be short or long, I really don't know. The last footage will probably be me in the car. It's like trying crisps on camera. Like trying the American candy video. So, give a thumbs up if I made you laugh in this video. Guys, so basically, oh, there's Milo. He wanted to be in the video. He asked me, so yeah, he's in the video. Boo boo, Milo. Oh, he's not answering me. Don't know why he's not answering me. So if you watch my musical.lies, I did this video where literally I jumped from about here. And I literally jumped on the sofa. So I'm gonna do that on YouTube. Like, yeah. So, I kind of had it like, it's gonna probably fail. Just trying to set up the camera. Because, you know, gotta have the camera set right. Right, I bet, right, this camera is just gonna go flop down. Okay? This is what's gonna happen. Right, I'm gonna start from all the way over here. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Wow, that was actually so fun. I might do second take. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, right, good, ready? Please like, comment, and subscribe! That was fun. I'm really sorry guys that I haven't been really out of the house, but, right, more videos later on is gonna be like out of the house, doing fun things, and more of Milo in it. Da, 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 da. He's just on the steps, just chilling. Yeah. So, basically, yeah. I'm finding this so fun, doing vlogs and just doing YouTube. And, oh yeah, so basically, in the American Candy video and the Cinnamon video, I don't know if you've seen, but Alright, let me just kind of sit down to talk to you. So, in the American Candy video and the Cinnamon Challenge, you may have seen that I am missing three fingers. And, you know, that's basically what I'm saying. It happened when I was younger and when I was older, so I'm just like used to them, so not really a lot of people realize, but I thought I'd just put it like out so I don't have to, so people don't like keep on asking me. So yeah, I am missing three fingers, but that's just me. And like I can do rock climbing, I can do archery. And if I can't do something, I just always try again. Like, yeah, so that's the message today also. Always try again. Because that's basically what you can do. But, you know, that's that. So I thought I would just put that in my vlog just so I don't have to talk about it anymore. And, yeah. So, I think this is it for my vlogs, this is it for today. Thank you for watching, please subscribe, like and comment, and see you later, bye!